Hi there, Alina from Microsoft here. Today I'll show you how to use Copilot and PowerPoint to create a presentation about China, its history, and its culture. Open PowerPoint and click the Copilot icon in the canvas. Select Create a Presentation and type in your prompt. Something like create a presentation about China, including information about its history and culture. Copilot will then share an outline for the presentation where you can rearrange the outline and even select image preferences. Once you're happy, just press Generate Slides and watch Copilot and PowerPoint get to work. Copilot drafts full deck, titles, bullet points, and even suggested imagery. Let's say you want a stronger historical section. Just ask Copilot to add a topic. I'm going to ask it to organize the history content chronologically, one slide each with dates and 2 to 3 key facts. And Copilot adds these new slides based off the topic you wanted to add. Now I want to tighten the speaker flow. So I'm just going to ask Copilot. I'm going to ask it to generate speaker notes for each slide, their conversational 30 to 45 seconds per slide max of transition, and Copilot will generate speaker notes for you. You can tweak them if you want, or just copy paste. And that's it. Like and subscribe today, comment what you want to learn next, and I'll see you in the next video.